may have been hundreds of years ago, but this really isn't that different.
What are the objectives? 21,000. Terrify a guard by killing another with a spike mine. Open all the gas vents. Damn fucking dog. Need to close the window. Kill two guards with a single chandelier. The right place to this.
Look, another equipment cache.
Spike mine. Set a spike mine to kill the first guard to walk over it. Don't throw it too close to enemies. They will hear it when it lands. Is there only one guard here? Did we get undetected? We do not. Check it out.
I know I heard something from over here.
Are you somewhere? Shit.
Watch out for those sensors. They can catch your slightest twitch. So when they sweep across you, stand still. These old buildings usually have a gas main in the basement. Start a leak, and we can spread the gas to the rest of the building.
Terrify a guard by killing another one with a spike mine. So I attract them here.
Nobody. This was the count's idea. Word is, they took a swipe at us first. You know how it goes. They hit first.
first, we hit last.
There's a guard over there, too.
The flushing daimyo leaves his bed to find relief and never return.
Fuck, he even saw that. I want them to see that. Shit. There's gotta be a way.
Nobody. This was the Count's idea. Word is, they took a swipe at us first. You know how it goes. They hit first, we hit last.
The fuck are you two doing? They won't see that. Ninja to kill, I need to make sure they see that. Holy shit, you're idiots. Hello, Rabbi.
Nobody. This was the Count's idea. Word is, they took a swipe. But us first. You know how it goes. They hit first, we hit last. Go check that out, will ya?
They got spotted or not, what the fuck?
He's around here somewhere.
Hey, Jesus Christ. Yeah, open all the gas, I killed two guards with a single voice of his summon. Where do I hide them? Get the points for undetected and similar shit.
You've got pipes, vents. We could use these to start a fire. A big fire.
Not yet. Supposed to hear that shit.
Nobody. This was the count idea.
What's here? Please. You can hide them here if you want bonus points. But you need to drag them through this shit. There is no way I can.
Nobody. This is the Count's idea. Word is, they took us. This way with us first. You know how it goes. They hit first, we hit last.
On that.
No one. Let's move on.
Hey. You're sitting on it. Yeah, I saw it. Yeah, video games, definitely. Right. It's video games. The shit doesn't happen in video games, by the way.
To swipe at us first. You know how it goes. They hit first, we hit last.
Imperfect kill. You can get imperfect kills too.
Nobody. This was the Count's idea. Word is. They took a swipe at us first. How it goes. They hit first, we hit last.
How didn't you see that? How the fuck you didn't see that?
What was that?
Can I drop you?
Holy fuck!
Guard terrorist, I got the achievement, dude. What's the achievement? Holy shit, buddy. What is that? Things better left unseen. Throw the body of one guard to terrorize another. Holy shit, was funny. Alright, they're cleared. I need a checkpoint something. Power disabled. But this shit is still working. There is something here to loot. Gas exchange.
Pipes, vents. We could use these to start a fire. A big fire.
Something? Hey, buddy, you okay? We've lost a man.
He raises the alarm. He fucking raises the alarm. I don't need to waste smoke bombs here. The fuck you raise alarm? I wanted to terrify him.
We've got pipes, vents. We could use these to start a fire. A big fire.
Bat spray. I wanna drop on the body on him, I wanna terrify him. There we go, that's more points when you terrify them. Is this body hidden? It's not. This body hidden. Yeah.
That intake is drawing in the gas. Open a few of the vents upstairs, and we'll be ready to turn this place into an inferno. The gas is leaking. Now we need to spread it throughout the building. Go find the vents that lead up from the basement and open them wide. Three should do it. But opening more will make a bigger distraction.
Uh-huh. What about this? Open all the gas vents, kill two guards with a single chandelier.
I think I saw something. I swear there was something here. Everything seems fine.
Aim.
I'm sure there's nothing here. Hey, you!
Yeah, wanted that death from above thing. It gives 600 when you do it.
The gas is leaking. Now we need to spread it throughout the building. Go find the vents that lead up from the basement and open them wide. But opening more will make a bigger distraction.
What was that?
Fucking hell, you can't do it.
The gas is leaking. Now we need to spread it throughout the building. Go find the vents that lead up from the basement and open them wide. Three should do it. But opening more will make a bigger distraction.
Oh man, the light broke. I'm sure there's nothing here.
Really?
The gas is leaking. Now we need to spread it throughout the building. Go find the vents that lead up from the basement and open them wide. Three should do it.
That just went out.
But opening more will make a bigger distraction.
Thank you.
can I do this? Make them shoot each other.
Now we need to spread it throughout the
building. There's gotta be a way to make them shoot each other.
The vents that lead up from the basement. Open them wide.
I think it hurts.
Three should do it. But opening more will make a bigger distraction.
What happened with the light?
Whatever.
No sign of target over.
Want this shit to work. I mean, it works like this too, but I want them to shoot each other. This can raise the alarm. How far do you go? Quite far. Two guards with a chandelier. There is a chandelier. How do I drag guards over there to kill them? I could terrify him. But what do I gain out of it? I can't kill them both with chandelier. Terrify is fucking funny.
Oh Jesus!
I don't want to die.
Jesus! What the hell?
Need to kill them both with a chandelier. It says, kill two guards with a single chandelier. Does it go all the way down if I... Hey, fuck you. Do it faster. With a chandelier, I can kill one only.
Target could be over here.
Oh, fuck!
Let's get terrorized.
Shots fired! Over there! Gunfire!
What the hell is this guy?
Can I terrorize you twice?
This guy.
Oh, fuck you. There are so many ways you can fuck around here with them. But I wanna get them both with a chandelier. we do that. If you terrorize one, then be patient.
I think. Man down.
Doubt is this chandelier. Can we hide bodies anywhere?
Good work. One down, two to go.
The hand at the rest. One bride, a lover. No ears. Lie still. Palm open.
You need to open one more. Hurry, before they figure out what we're up to.
Got 3 points. Superior lockpicks is 3 points. Right. Can easily miss items here.
buddy, you okay? Damn it, we're too late.
Fuck. They can all call for backup. Detector still.
Wait. Hey, target.
All right. Can do that. I really want those points from that from above.
Hey, what was that? Someone out there? Guard down, approaching.
Approach.
We've lost.
Approach. The more ones. Got tons of guards, there are a lot of ones. There are a lot of hidden spaces here. Can easily miss shit. Hello, puppeteer. What do you mean, lag? It's because of your internet. I'm not lagging for sure. Meal. Open all the guest vents. Which means we need to open this one. Nice.
leaking all over the building. Get maintenance here now.
Okay, that's enough. But they're starting to get suspicious. We need to get to the roof.
But it's not hidden, what the fuck? What is the city of them, man? I never was here. Lol. I think I found out about it. Jesus. What's the point of this? There is no point. I still haven't opened all the guess ones. There are more. And check it out.
There's something in there. Better get maintenance and check out that rattle.
Come on.
I heard something there. Go check it out.
You idiots. Is there a chandelier? There is.
That's weird. Nothing.
How do I kill you both with a chandelier?
Let's get out of here.
Try with the spike mine. That one should react too. He'll see that. We are terrorized. And the other one doesn't give a fuck, does he? Hello, he's shooting. React. Kill you both with a fucking chandelier.
What was that? What is that?
Morons! You bugged out now? Come on, come on. I got it! Sealed completed! Path of the Hunter, new style unlocked. I've played it a bit, like for an hour or so when it came out. I never had time to play the entire game. Now open all the vents and we're done. No, we're not, there's one more vent. Hello, Dusk. Hello. Already at 24,000, 21,000, isn't it? Open all the guest vents, one out. So where the fuck is it? Good thing the chandelier worked. No. Shit.
Nightingales sing. From the floor, they're quarreling.
Yeah, I enjoyed the game a lot, Lovebomb. I could try Aragami too. We'll see. For points. I fucked it up. How it works. We got all, that's the most important. 26,000, everything done. I've been everywhere.
Throws off sparks. This might be just what we need. Standing on a fire and you just look confused. So run.
Where the fuck have I skipped you? Skip the guard and I skip the heavy guard somewhere. The real challenge for this game is to go with one playthrough without killing anyone at all. That's the real challenge. Only XCOM play the game. from the friends list. New Game Plus. No one even played New Game Plus. Alright, be right back in a minute, then we go for the next map.